Hey YouTube, it's me, 4000 Me, and I'm back, and I'm just telling you, I'm here to say I have been following my bliss. Let's see, maybe 2 weeks ago, the events of the season, the summer happened. Sade came to the United Center on August 5th. I had a great time, because you know how much I love Sade. I love her. Love her to Reese's Pieces. That concert, it was the best thing of all time. And I had been anticipating it since I bought the ticket back in October. So 10 months of building up to this. And that just put me in a good mood. That was on a Friday. And then the next night, Joel Osteen came to town. And I'm just here to tell you that he has messages of hope. He was brilliant, genuine. I mean, I've been watching his, you know, sermons, I would say, for at least 2 years. And he's excellent. And to see him in person, it was just great. And with that kind of mindset, I was just feeling so overjoyed and grateful and thankful that it carried into the next week. I got 2 interviews for better jobs in 1 week. And by the end of the following week, the 12th, I had been hired for a better job. You know, like, yes. God is working right on time. Thank the Lord. And I started last Monday on the 15th. And just been working since then and just been at peace. Just a level of gratitude and peacefulness. I've already, you know, because I'm in abundance and feeling abundant, I went ahead and, you know, I bought some new sheets. You know, what else did I buy? Got my hair done. But that just needed to be done. You know, just got some things done that I've been holding off because of financial situations. So I'm just doing really well right now, and I wish and extend this all to you. I don't want to say that it all happened because I went to a Sade concert, but doing the things you love and staying in, like, gratitude and anticipation is just, it's a formula for just being successful. You know, there's more to it than that, but that great feeling just bled over into the next following weeks, and it's still going strong. And so I'm ready to get down to business and do a lot. Like, I'm ready to take it to the next level, and it can only be done by me, so I got work to do. Thinking of some new videos and series that I can start. I haven't done a listography in a while, so I'm feeling real good right now. It's a Sunday. I've eaten my dinner, just washing clothes, kicking back, trying to plan a menu for this week. Life is good. Bye.